let's go ahead and get the backstory. Let's talk about data. You have a ton of data on how your product is being used across millions of data points. Talk to me about the data goals that you set prior to using Rockset.
Yeah, so you know, as you can imagine, with that many users interacting with CISA, we have all sorts of information about how the product is being used, you know, which schools, which districts, what those usage patterns look like. And before, you know, we started working with Rockset, a lot of our sort of data infrastructure was really kind of custom built and cobbled together a bit over the years. You know, we had a bunch of batch jobs processing data. We were, you know, using some tools like Athena to make that data visible to our internal customers. But we had, you know, a very sort of disorganized data infrastructure that really, you know, as we've grown, we realized was getting in the way of helping our sales and marketing and support and customer success teams really service our customers in the way that we wanted to best.
So operationalizing that data to better serve internal users like sales and marketing, as well as your customers. Give me a picture, Carl, of those key technology challenges that you knew you needed to solve.
Yeah, well, you know, at the simplest level, you know, just understanding, you know, how an individual school or district is using CISA, where they're seeing success, where they need help, is a critical question for our customer support teams and frankly for our school and district partners. You know, a lot of what they're asking us for is data about how CISA is being used in their school, so that they can, you know, help target interventions, they can understand where there's an opportunity to double down and where they're seeing success.